She said, follow the feather and you will see the light.